the EMS units that were on scene of all hands, but thankfully there was no injuries to be reported. I think these are all Station 14 units.
Yeah, I guess they're.